Since I was born, the odds have been against me.
Chaos.
Depression.
Failure.
A dead end.
Bank burning.
Stuck.
Drugs. Always broken home. Deported.
But I've never let that define me. In October 2014, I was wrongfully accused of a crime I did not commit. My situation was almost enough to shatter my own beliefs that I had a future and that I could make something of myself. I could have become a statistic, but I felt like doing something bigger than that.
Life is all about risk, so coming into Europe, not knowing about Europe, was definitely a risk, but I looked at it as an opportunity that I could either waste my time or utilize my time.
The thing that made me certain that I had to sign up for this was just that there was no bad reason.
Even when I was in it, it seemed too good to be true. They're paying me, I'm getting college credits, I'm learning, I'm in this community.
It was only a year and it was enough to train me and to go to an internship, see how the real world is and how companies actually work.
In order to get your foot in the door of these big businesses and corporations, they focus and they stress the soft skills, your professionalism.
And it's stuff that they don't really teach you in high school or even in college. It's things that you learn through experience, but not everyone has had the same privileges and opportunities.
I'm not accustomed to this corporate setting, right? And I'm not accustomed to dressing like this.
Europe has clothes that have been donated to the organization. I was able to put together a nice outfit, and then eventually, you know, I was able to buy my own and then donate back. So it's just like, it's a community.
I'm around a million single mothers who just feel as though they can't make something out their life because they're a mother. It's all about having the fire in you to actually get out and do something and make a difference. You don't have to live by the stereotypes. I'm a single mother and I'm trying to stop the stereotype right now by doing Yera because I want to be a CEO of a company soon. Maybe in a few years, I don't know. I'm about to cry. Can we end this? Can we end this? I'm about to cry. This is too much.
Ultimately, on December 1st, 2015, I was acquitted and able to move forward. We all have the same 24 hours each day. What separates us is what we choose to do with them. I've chosen to do something.